Να έχουμε τον ACS MVP της αναμέτρησης, ο David Nichols. David, congratulations for the win, first of all, and for your appearance tonight.
Thank you, appreciate it. It was a real team effort. I wasn't shooting the ball well, but my teammates came, they picked me up. They hit every open shot. Everybody was big on the boards, fighting. Big Stoke, Jalen down there, Q was in there fighting, Nate running the team, running the offense. Marco hitting big shots, George hitting big free throws late. He came in, gave us good energy, big minutes. It was a full team effort and we pulled out the win.
You was one step from a triple-double tonight. You had 21 points, 14 rebounds, 9 assists.
Oh, man. Yeah, I mean, that just tells you how good my teammates played. They hit every open shot. I think I played terrible tonight, honestly. I had too many turnovers. I didn't hit a lot of shots, but they just picked me up. And they won a game for us. Coach had a great game plan, and my teammates just had my back, and they pulled it out.
How do you see your stay in Omonia? You see your team didn't start very well, but after that, it seems that with the new coach, you're taking wins.
Yeah, we're a young team. It took us a while to figure out how to win. We lost a lot of close games early, and we're just figuring it out one game at a time. Just getting better every day in practice, and that's just a credit to everybody, coaches, from the coaches to Christakis, the managers, everybody, just all coming together and just having a team effort.
Okay, thank you very much. Congratulations again.
Thank you.
Αυτά λοιπόν από τον David Nichols, ο οποίος μας είπε πως ο ίδιος ένιωθε ότι δεν θα πήγαινε πολύ καλά στο σημερινό παιχνίδι ο ίδιος, αλλά οι συμπαίκτες του βοήθησαν πάρα πολύ ώστε να πάρουν την αποψινή νίκη. Όταν του είπα τα στατιστικά του ότι έφτασε πολύ κοντά σε ένα triple-double, είπε πως πραγματικά δεν το πίστευε και ότι είχε κάνει αρκετά λάθη κατά τη διάρκεια της αναμέτρησης, αλλά φαίνεται ότι οι συμπαίκτες του τον βοήθησαν να ανεβεί και αυτό στο τέλος, όταν τον ρωτήσαμε για το πώς αισθάνεται στην Ομόνοια και την πορεία της μέχρι τώρα. Η Ομόνοια που δεν ξεκίνησε με νίκες, έκανε όμως τρεις νίκες μετά την αλλαγή του προπονητή. Είπε ότι πραγματικά όλοι στην ομάδα δίνουν τον καλύτερό τους σε αυτό για να μπορέσει η Ομόνοια να φτάσει όσο πιο ψηλά γίνεται τη φετινή χρονιά.